Peace be with you. I am Bishop Edward K. Braxton, and I am the Bishop of the Diocese of Belleville, and I would like to speak with you about the Catholic Conference of Illinois. The Catholic Conference of Illinois serves the six dioceses in the province of Chicago in the state of Illinois, and they are the voice of the Catholic Church at our state capital in Springfield. The mission of the Catholic Conference of Illinois is to uphold and defend the teachings of the Catholic Church, the Gospel of Jesus Christ, especially as they relate to the common good of all people. The Catholic Conference of Illinois focuses in a special way on important issues that touch on the Church's mission, including respect for the dignity of every human life from conception to natural death, as well as Catholic education, important issues related to our families, social service, immigration, issues of justice and peace, especially issues relating to racism, prejudice, and bias, and of course, the need to maintain religious freedom for all people. The Catholic Conference of Illinois has created a new email network, and it's called Illinois Catholic Advocacy Network. It's called ICAN for short. And with this ICAN, it informs you on issues that affect the Catholic Church. It also gives you an opportunity to email your state and federal lawmakers, and of course it's always important to be in communication with them. This ICAN resource is very simple and very easy to do, and it is just one other way which you can communicate with other people, showing that you are learning your faith, loving your faith, and living your faith. So I would like to encourage you to sign up for ICAN by a simple clicking on the link in the email. Your elected officials certainly need to hear from you. You elected them, they should represent your thoughts and your values as members of the body of Christ, members of the Catholic Church. So may the peace of Christ be with you always. Thank you.